10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3.
Hello, Riverheights.
Today's Thursday, September 12, 2013. Hi, I'm Samira.
And I'm Amari.
Welcome to Colts News. It's day 4 of Spirit Week here at River Heights.
Hope you're having fun and participating.
Some people have been confused. Let's check this out.
All right, I'm Zach, here with my crew, Richard and Michelle. We're the Ghost Killers, and we're hunting here in the halls of River Heights. In
the high school. Dude, did you hear that?
Yeah,
this
I heard.
This is going to be scary.
This is pretty scary.
Oh my gosh. Dude, do you guys see those guys?
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh.
They're scary.
Dude, it's hard to hear. This is some sort of scariness.
Yeah, I'm scary.
Dude, you guys are
whoa, what is that?
What
are you doing here?
Oh, we're here for Spirit Week.
For that's what?
We're hunting down the ghosts.
The ghosts of spirits.
Yeah.
That's the wrong Spirit Week.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, okay.
I'm sorry. Goodbye.
It's the day of the big basketball game today. I think we mistakenly said it was yesterday, but it's actually today. So sorry about that.
It's RHIS Colts against Home Gardens Academy in our gym starting at 5 p.m. with the girls' teams, then at 6 p.m. for the boys. And it's today. It's today, right? Yes, yeah, today.
Let's take a look at this PowerPoint put together by Mr. Kwiatkowski's in video production class to introduce the boys' basketball team.
They're playing basketball.
All around the world. To the beach, y'all.
They're playing basketball.
Let's go. All around the world. Y'all know. This is so. To the beach, y'all.
My favorite sport. I like the way they dribble up and down the court. I keep it so fresh on the microphone. I like no interruption when the game is on. I like slam dunk to take me to the hoop. My favorite play is the alley-oop. I like the pick and roll. I like the give and go. And it's basketball. Bow wow, let's go.
Here's a look at this day in history. September 12th.
In 1609, English explorer Henry Hudson first sailed into the mouth of the river that now bears his name. Today in 1935, millionaire Howard Hughes flew a plane of his own design to a world land plane record of more than 360 miles per hour. In 1953, future President John F. Kennedy married Jacqueline Bouvier in Newport, Rhode Island. And on this day in 1940, four teenagers stumbled upon the cavern of Lascaux, France. They found 15,000-year-old paintings of red cows, yellow horses, and strange two-horned creatures. Archaeologists believe that the cave had been used by prehistoric humans and is one of the greatest finds of the 20th century.
And that's this day in history.
And we're back. Sorry about those technical difficulties. We're back, and Steven and I, Jean, we're going to finish up the newscast for you guys.
Okay, today is the PTSA fundraiser.
Take your backpacks and listen up to the info. The dance is tomorrow.
You must have your dance permission slip signed by parents scheduled to be picked up by 4:55 or 5 p.m. at the latest, and purchase your dance ticket beforehand.
Remember, all school rules apply in the gym during the dance. No twerking.
Show good behavior and have fun. Well, that's it for today, Colts.
Thanks for watching. Bye.
Bye.